Hey, thanks for getting Scott Humston's wonderful jumping wand. There are 6 different tricks you can do with the wand. On the back of the instructions, you'll see those, but I want to teach you the basic handlings of the wand. It's really simple and it's really easy. So let me take it out of the package. And the first thing you'll notice is there's 2 little strings on each end. That's a piece of elastic and it runs through the middle of the wand. So this end comes off and this end comes off, but they're tied together. That's what makes it jump. That's the secret. Remember, don't tell the secret. So you bring out the wand and you hold it like this, and your fingers are gonna come underneath and just pinch the end like that. See? And you're gonna pull down, keeping your 2 fingers together like that. So you're gonna come down and then back up again and hold the wand with your thumb, just like that. Now right now, the wand is held in place with my thumb. I'm putting pressure on the wand. If I let go with my thumb just a little bit, the wand will rise up like that. See? Now, to make it jump up, I just open my hand like this, just like that. When I open my hand, the wand will jump up. To make it rise up, I just let a little bit of pressure off with my thumb. You can wiggle your fingers like this. That also makes it look like it goes up. So if I open my hand, did you see that? It jumped way up. So that's a very simple way to do the trick. You pinch with your 2 fingers, come down and up. Now, from the front, people really won't notice that you're doing that. If you do it quickly, like this, grab it and then bring it up like that. A couple things to keep in mind, don't swing it around like a lasso and don't snap it like that or you'll break the wand. So take care of it, practice the tricks, and I hope to see you do your trick someday soon.